NFA guard Mike Mailhot has played on an Eastern Connecticut Conference Tournament Championship team as a sophomore and two ECC Large Division title teams during his career, specializing as a spot-up jump shooter. This year, Mailhot was thrust into a new role just before the season started, playing point guard for the first time since junior high. Through the season's first five games, Mailhot looks comfortable in his new role. He scored a game-high 24 points as NFA defeated Fitch on Tuesday 56-38 to secure first place in the ECC Large Division through two games. Mailhot made a pair of three-pointers to show he can still make the outside shot, but his penetration and defense gave the Falcons fits all night. He opened the second quarter with his first three-pointer to tie the game, then hit a floater in the lane to go up five. Chris Vincent then made a steal and a nifty pass to Mailhot to go up nine during NFA's 15-2 run to start the second quarter. The Wildcats put the game away in the third. Sharif Brown converted a three-point play, and Mailhot followed with a fast break layup. Wes Murphy then had a steal followed by a three-point play to go up 14. Mailhot closed out the quarter with another three-point play in traffic to go up 19 as NFA improved to 5-1 with the win.